Hey, what's up, Social Cam? I'm sitting here. Happy Saturday to everybody, but I'm excited because you know what I'm doing today? Check it out. Setting up my Phoenix kit. I got to get used to it. I got to play it a little bit before we go in the studio in mid-September. So actually, yo, I think I'm going back to my old configuration a little bit of using two toms up top. I've been using one for a while. So I haven't played this configuration in a while, but I'm going to test it out and see what's up. But man, don't that look beautiful? Look at God. But in any case, all right, let me get back to y'all. Let me finish setting up. All right, y'all, here's the setup. Phoenix with the four times. Shout out to Kickport, Remo, Sabian. I still got to put the rest of my cymbals up. As you can see, you see a little bit of setup. I got a 14, 16 floor tom, 10, 12, 14, and 16. But y'all, this little deep snare, this tom. And these joints are easy to tune too. And this is, I think, are these 20 inch hi-hats? Something like that. Got a little, what I got in here? Oh, I got a little tamarind things inside there, inside as well. I don't know if y'all can see them, but there they are. Then I got a tamarind on top. Yes. I gotta get a shout out to my homie, Chris Dave. You know, I believe in giving people their props with the tamarind on the hi-hat, you know. I'm sure people been, you know, people probably been doing that for a while, but that's who I seen do it first. So, you know, I always give people there, you know, people that have influenced me, because it's about, you know, we influence each other. So, shout out to my homie. But in any case, let me finish setting up, and I'll get back to y'all. Peace. Okay, y'all, here's the full setup. Here it is. Yes. That's a 10-inch Yamaha snare that got made at the factory when I was there. But yeah, so that's the vibe of everything. So I'm gonna try this out. I haven't played this many drums in a long time, so I think this is what I'm gonna use on the on our album, the Bella Project. So the Yamaha Phoenix, and it's pretty banging. Let me hit a few of them, hit it for you. So as I sit behind here, yes. Okay, here we go. See if I can do a one hand. Since I'm the cameraman too. Yeah, these toms are, they pretty singing. They got it going on with these. Maybe the left hand, that's probably stronger for me. That's it.